Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this afternoon's matchup between the Panthers and the 49ers. All right, partner, in this one, we've got a pair of quarterbacks who know how to win. Maybe not top-tier starters, but they definitely can be difference makers.
Are you trying to tell me that you're trying to say these guys are game managers? You know, whoever this came up with that term game manager, he needs to be, like, taken away somewhere. Because quarterbacks hate that. It's about making plays. Of course, not turning the football over. These two guys have been getting it done, and we'll see who has the best game here today. And now they have a good situation. It doesn't always have a big-yard pass. Good job that time by the running back. A good job by the runner going where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
From under center.
Three down. Watch Mike.
This defense is awesome in blitzing.
That time they blitz, they get the sack on the quarterback. They time the snap count perfectly and catch the offense by surprise.
It's now second.
Fast, he's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Looks like man. Motion.
Watch the blitz.
That is a nice job by the running back there. He knew it was third and short. So he put that big old body up in there and grinds out the first down. When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Kings, the receiver, in the slot. In shotgun for him. That catch extends the drive.
Better position. Nice little throw and catch.
You ran into a brick wall, baby.
Doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid a sack for the third time. They deck him in the back.
Well, he plays blue look up, and they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third long, tough to do.
Third and 11. The ball's deflected and controlled.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense at time.
Come on now.
Panthers come to the line. Five wide outs. And no one in the backfield. Escaping the pressure, looking to the right side. And
Bowles gets fourth and long. What do you expect? Always pick these situations up. That's bad game management, bad play call, bad decisions by the coach.
Ohio! Here we go!
Red push! Set in the slot for the snap. To the right side.
Just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
Black Rock! Let's go, Hutch!
Lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play.
Tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Ohio! Come on, let's go!
Run! Left side. Run. Got a whole lot of scoring here as we welcome you back to the action.
Ohio!
Ohio! Let's go! The second quarter is underway with this snap. Spins away from contact.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Flex round!
Watch the blitz.
After the pass play, gain seven.
Let's go! Red 38!
Alan Kaepernick from the shotgun. Looking across the middle. Under fire on that throw.
That's not good timing between the receiver and the quarterback. The quarterback that time throws it too quick and too far in front to the wide receiver on the slant route.
Ohio!
Hey, man, watch the blitz.
Here we go! Ohio!
Mike!
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down
flex
inside,
round, flex round.
The 20-yard line or the red zone. Find lanes to complete the pass. They did
come
that
on,
time.
Let's go.
Good
job on that touchdown. That puts him ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than to be.
The Panthers are prepared to return the football.
My guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody know.
First down here after the completion. Newton takes it from the shotgun. Williams into the open now. as he crossed the first down marker.
The quarterbacks in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
King's driving that in the slot. Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Challenges the coverage and has the completion. They pounce on it.
Get up there and try to stop the run. The post route is an awesome way to take advantage of that. Go down the field, 10 to 12 yards, plant that outside foot, run towards the goal post. Nice throw.
The 49ers.
Go. The defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision. And the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Wake up.
King's lined up now as a spot receiver. Got it in the gun. Throws the pass.
Wake up.
Different team situations. There's not much you can do. Third long.
Wake up.
Pick up first downs in these type of situations. Good job that time by the defense. They give up the long drive, but on fourth down, they come through. What a good play call, and they stop the offense.
Ohio!
Second down, following that incompletion. He'll go left.
Ohio!
But it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to.
You
got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to take the run, throw the football. Good call that time.
They're running the option. Here's the pitch.
Offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary.
With the running game. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt you tomorrow. Flex round! This defender probably can block a lot of shots in basketball games, too.
Flex round!
A wonderful job.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
The throw to the left.
Take no chances when the football is thrown in the end zone. Don't go for an interception sometimes. You can kick the ball up in the air. Hey, don't do that. Knock it down.
Flex round! 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 Ohio! Ohio!
Pitches it back.
Ohio!
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 Motion, motion.
Another first down and extends this drive.
They are Washington. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
They're back at the line. After that catch for the first down. James got on the handle. That's good for only
Ohio.
You have a lead, and your offense is playing like this.
Ohio.
What's
it
do? Give the defense a great rest.
Ohio. Ohio. Ohio.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Away, and they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Come on now, come on now, come on now, come on now.
Smith's a receiver in the slot. And Newton takes it from the shotgun. Catches. We've got an injured player on the field.
You ain't ready today.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but
on the ball, 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 on the ball.
It's an upper body injury.
Shotgun formation. That last play made by Patrick.
That's a nice run on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Takes it from the shotgun.
Off that